So when was the last time you saw somebody that you knew out in public? I mean, people like your clients. You're out at a mall, you're at a restaurant, and all of a sudden, a client from 10 years ago stops you. Oh my gosh, Bill, how are you? It's great to see you. Isn't that the greatest feeling in the world when you were recognized 8, 9, 10, 15 years later after doing an event? Well, it is a good feeling, and I know a lot of people do this, but there's a thing that you want to remember when this happens, and it will, if you're any good at all. What'll happen is they're going to come up, they're going to go, oh my gosh, it's great to see you, and you're going to go, hi, you, oh my gosh, you great looking person, I just, how are things? How's your family? You look nice. Hey, buddy, how are you? Okay, people get that. People know when you're doing that, okay? And they will forgive you. It's been 15 years, even if it's been a year, okay? People will forgive you if all of a sudden you're caught in, I don't remember your name. I know you. I know your face. We connected. It was a great time. I remember stuff about your wedding, but I don't remember your name. So why are we trying to hide that? Why in the world are we trying to create a thing to say we're not human beings? It's very inauthentic when you do it. It doesn't work very well. It doesn't make people feel very good to have you try to BS them into thinking that all of a sudden you remember who they are. If you don't, you don't. It's not a big deal. If they stopped you, they remembered you, they liked you, they wanted to say hi, they wanted to reminisce, and they'll forgive the fact that you don't remember them. So don't make stuff up. Just be yourself. If they stopped you, they love you. And they will appreciate you going, hi, you know, I remember your wedding, but gosh, if I could remember your first and last name. I do it. I'm getting older. I get more and more of those days. They appreciate it because you're being honest. Be honest with your clients. Be honest with people. Be authentic. They want that. Thanks for checking us out. What do you think about this? Put it in the things below. Until next time, I'm Bill Herman, and this is Creative License.